Yana joining already, also Aurel, so it will go live here. And, well, it goes pretty quick. We are already live, boys. Already live. Hello, Brambos. So, no breaks this time. I don't know if Softy even tries to get the whole qualifier done today. Tomorrow, of course, at 8 p.m., there will be the Professional Enduro Cup starting. Which would be at the same time than the decisive rounds here in the qualifier. Usually it was planned to have some rounds today and some rounds tomorrow, but in the time attack seeding we didn't let 16 players survive. Instead it were only 8 players. And this means we didn't start with the quarterfinals. In the winner bracket, we started already with the semi-finals. And this also means that we have less loser bracket matches, so in theory, we could do all the matches today, maybe. I'm not sure how it is planned now. However, no breaks, we will just go live with the next one. Well, it was set to 8 p.m. anyway. And yeah, the next match will be between Piana from Team G6, Aurel from Team Gamers Origin, then again we have Bits from Team Venture and EC from Team Eminem. And Bits, yeah, he was doing quite good on this track. We again start with the track Toxic, and he's getting an early lead here. So now he's warmed up definitely, and yeah, on this track, as I said, he really did well on the last rounds, and he's starting very convincingly into this match, so he might have a chance to survive. So let's also see the other players. We have Aurel, a very good player in all the styles of Trackmania. I know him back from United. But maybe I say something about that later. And he's trying to get closer to Bits. Going for the outside line, but overtakes him on the outside. Aurel overtaking on the outside against Bits with a 105.68. Getting the 10 points. And Bits is asking for a little break. So let's hope that all other players saw that and won't finish. Just Piana is driving here, but he's also stopping. Yeah, there's always the risk that... yeah, there's always the risk that a player drives with interface off, as I'm also doing, and doesn't recognize that someone left the server and the round is stopped, and then just drives his round into the finish. But in this case, they drive with cars forced on, and he saw that other cars were stopping, and then he were already sure, there is probably something, and turned it to face on, and then it was easy. EC is already shaking without stream, and now he just recognized there is a stream. Huh. Oh, what is Aurel doing? He's doing some tricksters. As I said, now it's the time where I can talk about that. I know him from United. He came also late to the game, but he went faster and faster, and was then for some time one of my biggest opponents in the knockout. Also in my favorite Envy Coast, he's really good. And yeah, then he also did some RPG and stuff, and he doesn't play the other TM2 Envies that much, but in Stadium he knows all the styles and is pretty good in that. So, very good all-rounder. And yeah, another player we now got in this match is Piana from Team G6, which is a team with a lot of Polish guys. But they are pretty good, they have a very strong lineup. I'm missing a bit Megorian, that he doesn't participate here. There was a cup, Desperados it was called, hosted by this team. And well, most of these players, or their whole team, was no-lifing for it, but they really did some great times there. It was a time attack cup. And yeah, Megorian won that, but also Piana, I think he knocked me out, if I'm correct. So, one of the players who knocked me out. Might be, I'm not completely sure. It was Sloty and maybe Piana. However, in this round, again, Bits and Aurel in the front. This time Bits has a bigger margin and can secure the win if he doesn't crash. And yes, he's doing that with a 105.76, the revenge against Aurel. And yeah, Piana gets third, easy fourth. So easy starts with two last places. Was pretty close in the previous match to qualify for the winner bracket final. But now the situation is a different. Oh, big crash. A big crash by Piana. But he can finish. That's the best news for him in that situation. And again, it's Aurel versus Bits. But Easy is not too far behind in this round. He can still join the battle, and now we see Bits with a huge mistake. Where is he? Here. Yeah. He can also finish and will be third, probably. Piana now over 5 seconds behind. He can afford 1.5 seconds more, but then it's gonna be close to even finish, and Easy with the attack. Lands on the left side. Oh, he has to correct his line maybe a little bit, but it's still enough to keep the lead against Aurel. Would attacks on the inside this time, but Easy stays in front with a 0.90. So always a good race on the front. And yeah, important 10 points for Easy. Coming closer again to the top two drivers so far. And now it's Piana, who is falling back a little bit in points. 11 points out of 3 rounds, it's not that great. It means you weren't on second place in the top 2 in one single round, but now he's really trying to improve that. He has the best start all out of all the players. Bits already with a huge crash, and we have a fight between Aurel and Easy. And Aurel, with a very good section, comes also closer to Piana. So Aurel very consistent so far. He got one race win in the first round, where he sniped Bits in the end. And then 2 second places where he got beaten just barely. So could have been also better for him than 22 points. And now again it seems that he gets another second place, or can he overtake Piana at the end? Only if he messes up the end, and he doesn't. So Piana now with 10 points, 105.73. So this means, to conclude this map, every single player has won one round. Everyone got one round win, and so we see in the top the player who got the best other positions, remaining positions, and Aurel got 3 second places, so he's currently on the top. But yeah, still it's a bit unlucky for Aurel, because in this point system, winning rounds is so important, and he was so close 3 times and got always second. Luckily he got first in the first round, but yeah, you really need wins in this point system. However, he is in the lead now, so it's all fine, but it's close, even though he's playing the best out of the players, the most consistent currently. He's not that much points in front. So next track will be Sin City by MD Point. Yeah, let's see how things will turn out here. Life we go. Following the current leader in this match. Finding himself on the last place in this round so far. Going for the left way. 3 players going for the left way, and one of them didn't have enough speed. Which was Piana. He also gave up already, so I can't find him with the hotkeys. So no points for Piana in this round. And yeah, we have Bits on third place. Having a good overview over the fight in front, where EC lost some time with a bad line. And now he's joining another fight with Bits. Oh, Bits going very wide, but again, he goes very wide, so he lost some more speed, and EC attacks Aurel, has more speed, but it's not enough. By 0.02 seconds, not enough. And Bits, what did Bits do? Oh no. Bits also can't finish, so we only have 2 finishers in this round. And Aurel takes a win, his second win, and now he got a 13 points gap to second place, so this is now a very good round for him. And Bits with another mistake. We remember in the pre... Oh, he can't finish. He can't... Oh, he did it, but it was so close. Yeah, we remember in the last match, Bits was not that consistent in the middle of the match. It was okay at the start, and it was good in the ending, but in the middle of the match he made many mistakes. And yeah, now he starts also doing some mistakes. Hopefully it won't continue like that. And in the front we have a fight between EC and Aurel, also the top 2 players currently in this total standings. EC clips the edge a bit and loses some speed, falls back, and he can attack here, but no chance. Piana now will take over second. I think EC should have saved it there in the last drift and just take home the 6 points. And Bits with another no finish. So 2 no finishes for Bits in a row. This is not great. He was in a fight with Aurel. He was on second position, and now he's on the last place. And yeah, the fight for second in total is very close. 29, 27 and 24 points. Oh no, Piana stumbles again at this section, and he will get another no finish because of this jump. So on this track we see a lot of no finishes. But Aurel only on third place in this round, so now the other players can get the 10 points, maybe. Easier seems pretty solid so far. Now the Edge, he avoids it, he drives around it. Was no need to risk it. Obitz again very wide in this turn, so Aurel will catch up to him, and Aurel will have... No, he won't have. He had the line to get more exit speed out of the last drift, but then he started to accelerate too early. Went off from the brake too early, and then he had to release again and correct his line. So Bits stayed at the second place and overtakes Piana. Let's have a look at Piana. Two no finishes on this track, same as Bits. And Piana was already only going as a third place driver onto this track. Oh, Easy with a nose slide. Yeah, Easy, by the way, he was on... oh, another big mistake by Bits. Here we have them. Easy and Bits. How far are they behind? 5.8, so they can finish. They shouldn't do another mistake, then they can finish. But it's really close for Easy here. Ah, 5.9, it's okay. Under 7 seconds they need. So let's go back to the top. We have Aurel and Piana. So Piana now with a chance of some good points, but it seems he doesn't get the 10 points. Aurel will extend his lead now. Driving very consistently in this match, and this is very important. And brings him a lot of points. So now Bits again on last place, as he didn't finish again. So Bits made some additional mistakes and was not able to finish. Incredible. 3 no finishes by Bits on one single track. So, next track, Zarathustra by Sparko. And yeah, Easy was last after the first map, now he's second because he finished every single round. And this was important on the previous map, and we see the first mistake by Easy. Just when I talk about him, oh my god, this is a huge topic. And let's see, 4.9, but he has low speed. Also Piana crashed. 6.1, it will be difficult. 6.2, he has to go under 7 seconds, so this is already interesting. Piana 2.5 seconds behind, and in the front we have Aurel and Bits, and they are in a fight for the 10 points. When they finish, I will go back to Easy, if he can finish as well. So Aurel really winning this loser bracket match, just because he's without any big mistakes. That was close for Aurel, but yeah, Bits already crashed, so Bits now also down. We'll get... Oops. So let's go back to Easy. He has 7.1, that is not enough. 7.13, and there's also another one. Piana couldn't finish as well. Again, 2 no finishes. What is happening in this match here? So, Orellen, of course, pulling away 29 points advantage over second place already. And if he wouldn't be that unlucky on the first track with the second places, then it could be even more. Nice battle in front. EC now had to release. Also Bits not with the fastest line, so they lost some time to Orel. This again in the first position. But EC and Bits still in a fight, I would say. Ah, EC, no, 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 come on, release there. You saw that this is a mistake. Piana! No! EC takes it, EC, with the second finish. So many no finishes, incredible. That will be difficult for Orel to keep his focus. I guess that this match feels a bit too easy right now for him. So sometimes you really lose focus and it's difficult for you in the next match where opponents are driving different, much faster and so on, to get your focus back. That's not easy. But currently he's doing a great job. I can't remember any mistake by Orel. He's really doing very good so far. So now we have a close fight. Bits currently in front, Piana also not that far behind Orel. Oh, and there goes Bits. Too much over the edge, loses the place to Orel and will stay behind Orel. So Orel now getting a win after another win and after another win. He's pulling away and of course the point gaps behind will stay close to each other. The no finishes are basically the deciding factor who is on second place at the moment. It's easy, we got the least no finishes so far, and Piana fall back a lot as he had many no finishes, I think 4 no finishes already in this match. And yeah, he won't catch up that much in this round after this wall hit. So it looks grim for him. Of course, the two players who get third and fourth in this match, they are out of the competition, they are out of this qualifier, and with that also out of any chances to qualify for this season, for the upcoming season of the Team Pro League. So Norell seems to do the perfect here, getting all wins on the track. Oh, he stumbles a bit. He has to go for the safe finish and falls back to third place. But it was a wise decision. Other players are still trying it to finish into the fast finish and fail and don't get any points at all. So Orel at least simply takes the 4 points, simply takes the third place. It will help him to come closer to 120. And this is what counts. But yeah, he had the chance to make a perfect 4-round wins on the track. But yeah, he didn't get it. Still, it didn't really matter in this match. He will probably have no problems to qualify for the next round in the loser brackets. And yeah, the second place is not decided yet. It's a pretty similar situation than in the first match that I casted, where we've seen Alexa dominating, such as Orel is doing it now, and EC was also in a fight for second place in the previous match with another player, which was Papu. They were close in points all the time, and yeah, now he finds himself again in such a fight. In the previous match, EZ was not able to make it. He was not able to get the top 2 place in his match. Hopefully he can now do better and gets it. Well, hopefully in for himself. And yeah, we also have a guy being a bit behind in points because of a lot of no finishes. It was Bits in the previous match, now it is Piana. Of course, you can also see EZ was pretty dominant over Bits in the previous match, yeah. So you would say that EZ should be in front of Bits without any problems in this match, but yeah, you see that every match is different. So this time Bits again had some no finishes, but not that much, and suddenly EZ is only at the same points than Bits and not far in front. So things can go very different from match to match. Also such fights between the players. Oh, Bits with another crash, EZ will overtake him, and in the front also Piana made a mistake, letting Aurel pass again and getting another 10-pointer here. He can save it, he doesn't, but he makes it, and whoa! And the turtle battle! And Piana turtles first over the finish line. He had a shorter way, just straight. But at least both made it. There's a very funny clip from the qualifier from Sunday in a match that Speedy streamed, where all three remaining players made the exact same mistake at the finish jump. And yeah, that looked almost similar, not that crazy, but still funny. Oh, huge crash by Bits. It's not the first time that he crashes in this turn. And Piana crashes. And Aurel goes for it and makes it also easier. Gets it EZ. Oh, Piana can't do it. He can't finish. Bits, however, got at least 4 points. And 4 points is exactly the amount of points that Aurel needs now in this round to get finalist status. So only a third place for him. If you've seen the whole match till now, you can't really believe Aurel getting last place in a round. There's always a player crashing. And Aurel didn't do any big crashes yet. So let's see who is on last place currently. Piana, so Aurel has already some distance to the fourth place. And there is a first crash. Probably Aurel recognized that as well. And there goes Aurel crashing. Incredible. Now it's not safe for him. That's how it is sometimes. He's never last in the whole match. And now where he just needs another third place, he might get last. And in front we also have a fight. EZ with a lot of more exit speed. But what is... Oh, Piana with a huge crash. And where's Aurel? Aurel finishes first. Another first place for Aurel. 1400s in front of Bits. Piana really struggles with this ending. Really, we've seen him failing this finish jump so often. And there's already the first mistake by EZ. And yeah, now Aurel is finalist. So, as I said, you can't really believe Aurel getting last. Now it was close to happen and still he won. So, and this sentence concluded this match. Now Piana with great speed, but he will fuck up the ending anyway. So no problem for Aurel. Ah, that is a bit mean. Okay, Aurel now with a huge crash. In this case, Piana should just take the safe finish. The previous times he had to take the risk finish to get first, to secure it. But this time he can save it. So let's see what he's doing. No, oh, it was close. It was definitely close, but he made it. He plays without interface, so he didn't know probably that his distance was so big, so huge. But well, he maybe should have a button interface on-off button on the pad. I think that this track had a few parts where you could actually press it and have a look for a short time. Oh, great start by Piana here in the warm-up. Ah, now he had to correct his line and again. But the first drift was nice. Let's have an overview over the map here. That's how tech tracks look today, nowadays, and the decoration. Quite nice. Here we have the ending. Easy currently in the last turn. And jumps to the finish and there comes Bits. So Aurel now with another attempt as finalist. Second place has 78 points. Before previous map it was before previous round it was even less, so he has such a big margin. If points wouldn't stop counting, he would be at 130 points already, with 52 points advantage. And this round looks quite nice, but again Piana is there to deny him the win. Suddenly Piana comes back, important points for him of course, if he wants to get second, and he's really attacking Aurel, but there he makes the mistake, and here we go, Aurel with the win. Oh, Piana with another crash at the end. But yeah, Aurel takes it, GG to him, very deserved win, very dominant over the whole match from the beginning. After two rounds, Bits had the same amount of points, but otherwise, it was always Aurel leading from the start till the end. So now we have a fight between three players for the second place in this match. Ah, oh, Piana crashes. And also Bits had it really bad. So Easy comes back into the lead. Piana really with some good attempts, but late crashes destroy everything again, and this is a fight so close, and Bits with a little bit more risk in this last turn, and he will make it. GG to Bits in this round, takes over the win with a 105.23, and he's already in front of EC. So now, as Aurel is away, these players are fighting for the 10 points. And there is a gap of 4 points to the second place every time. So now you can really get a bigger gap here to the other players. Oh, EC with another crash. Piana with another good start. He's getting better in this match, definitely. You can see that. But he has to hold it. He has to take the win when he has such a start. He really needs to get the win. Otherwise, it's over soon for him. He's far behind EC. And EC is already 9 points behind Bits. Bits comes a bit closer to Piana. The last turn will decide. Bits got it really good in the last one. Oh, that was so close by Bits, but he's still behind. Short release to get no airtime. Both players make it, and Piana will stay in front. Nice fight. 105.15 for Piana, 105.70 for Bits. Easy finishes in third place. And yeah, this makes the whole thing a little bit closer. Even though Bits comes closer also to the finalist status, he still needs 22 points. He can reach that in 3 rounds. No Piana with a mistake, 1.3 seconds behind. And the battle is between Bits and EC, which is also the battle for the second place at the moment. And Bits with a huge crash, but also EC crashed, and now it's Piana who has been over a second behind, suddenly in front, and he can save it pretty much. Behind, we have a fight between Bits. Bits, what are you doing? He gave up. No, he didn't give up, but he probably can't finish, even though Piana is really not on a good time in front. Bits is not able to finish, and what is EC doing? EC also with a mistake. And now with the Ancient Killer. There he comes, and it's not enough. And Piana with the only points after he was 1.5 seconds behind. Which means he suddenly caught up to EC. Suddenly, Piana is close to EC, and also Bits is not too far ahead. This is how quick it can go. Only one single finisher, and that one even crashed early on. I don't know why EC crashed in the end. It's definitely not necessary to do. I mean, there was no fight in this round anymore. Why not just finish? It could have been so easy. One moment of silence, please, for that joke. So, warm up on Toxic. That was the first map of this match. Now we come back to it. And we've seen Aurel being very good here, and also Bits. Bits also doing great in the previous match already. But Bits has only one chance to win on this track. He needs 22 points within 3 rounds. And then he has one attempt. If he manages to get finalist after 3 rounds, then he would have one attempt on this track, where he seems to be quite good and consistent. But yeah, it's just one single chance. Otherwise, he has to do it on the next track. Yeah, so far, all players have a similar start, not that great. Both Piana and Bits are losing some speed here. And Easy can pass them both. Oh, Piana stumbles a bit on the outside, goes over the edge, and falls back even more. So Easy now with the first place currently. We remember as well that every single player got a race win on this track when we played it the first time, so everyone was able to perform well, just not that consistent. And this time it seems that Aurel gets it good, not Aurel, Easy gets it good, but what is Piana doing? On Pits, what the finish. Come on, finish Piana, nice. 4 points for him. A weird line. So Bits with 104 points. He will need one win, definitely. He now needs a win or a second place. But if it's just a second place, then he needs a win in the next round. Oh. Did he release there a bit? Piana came back and overtook him for a moment, but then Bits had the better line again and came back into the lead. Oh, Bits with problems in this jump. And more problems follow. Oh, Piana, you are in the lead. Why are you doing that? And now he's giving Bits the second place that he needs so far. So it's all good for Bits and even better for Easy, because Easy is just taking another 10 points on this track with not really great time. 106.36 is not fast, but it's enough at the moment. And now he joins the fight for second again against Bits. But only Bits has the chance to reach finalist status. But now he needs this win. He got the 2 second places. Now he needs the win to get a chance on this map. But to be honest, he didn't seem that great in the first 2 rounds on this map. So it's not really the case that it would be safe that this is his better opportunity. However, in this round he has a good start, so now he definitely has the chance to do it. And behind we see Piana and Easy fighting. Piana here with a very good part. Easy with a big crash, and Bits is holding strong in the top. Where is Easy? Can he finish? He had a huge stopping and low speed. Can he make the jump? Oof, and another crash. I think Easy can't finish. So that is good, very good for Bits. So Bits takes first, gets finalist, and Easy has no chance to finish. He has 8.7 seconds disadvantage. That's 1.7 too much. And he will stay at 107 points, which is a bit unlucky in this situation. He should have finished to get at least his points over 110, as this would have been the chance now to get also finalist if he denies Bits. But yeah, Piana seems to be out already of the round, but not totally. Bits had the chance and he made the mistake, so he fall back now. But in this match, we've seen so many mistakes, so many no finishes. It's not really decided yet, even though he's on third place and it looks grim in this round. It's not really over. And there we go, Easy with a mistake. He had a safe lead in front, but he still manages to make a mistake there. And now Bits is close to him. In the front, we have Piana. he only needs one more turn, and then he would deny Bits the win. So he needs to save the last jump, and he is doing that. So Bits overtook easy. That is not really important in this situation, but it's also not bad. Well, okay, it can be a bit important if EZ really is doing two more third places. Then he would still need one other round to get it to final status. So, Scotsman also joining the server. The other match is over, it seems. And yeah, here we have a winner. Orel, he was incredibly dominant in this match. He had a lead of like 50 points over the next player. On this track, it was very crazy. We had many, many no finishes. EZ didn't have no finishes on this track. But Pitz and Piana, they had two or three no finishes each, so they struggled a lot here to get some runs through. And this brought EZ back into the game. And yeah, now we have Pitz as finalist. He got one attempt already. And EZ is one win away from also getting the finalist status, and Piana was far behind, but mistakes by Bits and EZ brought him closer again. There was one round where Piana was the only finisher, just winning 10 points on both opponents. So this brought him a little bit back to the game, but Piana also had a lot of no finishes early in the match. So yeah, everything possible here. We've seen many mistakes, and now it's now it counts. Now you need to be consistent. And we see it's EZ, Bits and Piana. All survived the first drift. Also the second drift seems nice for all players. Piana now is jumping diagonal, coming from the mid. He had some problems with this jump, so probably he thought, I gonna save it now, but he lost some time, and there he goes over the edge and loses all his speed. So Piana's out of this round, and it looks really good for Bits. If he wins this round, the match is over, and EZ and Piana will be eliminated from the tournament. But EZ is not giving up. Now he has nothing to lose. He has to come closer to Bits. He's attacking him on the inside, and he will attack him on the inside again. No, he is not going over the edge, but he comes closer. Oh, Bits with a weird line, and EZ comes back. Oh, but EZ so far on the outside, and he crashes. So now Bits only has to get the last drift and finish, and he is doing that. So Bits with the second place, 105.16 is his time. And he will be also in the next loser bracket match. EZ two times close to the second place, but two times he gets third. Unlucky for him. Also Piana going out here. So Orel and Bits will move to the next match. And I think on this stage, there